What travels faster than a speeding bullet and has been on a non-stop journey for over 4 decades? It's not a bird, nor a plane, and it's certainly not Superman. It's NASA's Voyager 1 spacecraft, an intrepid explorer that has ventured further into the unknown than any other human-made object. Imagine setting sail on the vast ocean with no land in sight, guided only by the stars. This is the eternal voyage of Voyager 1, navigating the cosmic seas, charting a course into the very depths of space itself. Launched in 1977, this spacecraft has been our silent ambassador, carrying messages from Earth as it travels through the solar system and beyond. As we stand on the shores of our cosmic ocean, gazing up at the night sky, Voyager 1 is out there, over 14 billion miles away, whispering secrets back to us from the edge of interstellar space. It's a journey that raises profound questions. What has Voyager 1 discovered? How has it managed to travel so far? And will it ever stop moving? Join us as we unravel the tale of Voyager 1, a story of human ingenuity, curiosity, and the unquenchable desire to explore the final frontier. Embarking on a journey that would redefine the boundaries of human exploration, Voyager 1 was launched by NASA on September 5, 1977. Its mission, to give humanity a glimpse into the vast expanse of our solar system and beyond. As it soared past Jupiter and Saturn, Voyager 1 sent back stunning images and invaluable data, revealing active volcanoes on Jupiter's moon, Io, and intricacies of Saturn's rings. Now, let's navigate through the cosmic ocean Voyager 1 traverses. The heliosphere is like a protective bubble created by the Sun, encompassing all the planets and shielding us from the harsh environment of space. It's where the solar wind, charged particles from the Sun, travels until it slows down and can go no further, marking the boundary known as the heliopause. Beyond this boundary lies interstellar space, the region between stars filled with material ejected by the death of other stars. It's a place of cold, dense plasma, contrasting the hot, sparse plasma within the heliosphere. Voyager 1, now over 22 hours at light speed from Earth, sails through this interstellar sea, still sending signals back home, albeit fainter as it moves farther away. Voyager 1's current odyssey through the heliosheath, the outermost layer of the heliosphere, provides us with a front-row seat to the transition from our solar bubble to the rest of the galaxy. This is a region where the solar wind slows down and heats up as it presses against interstellar space, a turbulent area not unlike the rapids in a river before it opens up to the sea. The significance of Voyager 1's location cannot be overstated. It's the furthest any human-made object has ever reached, a silent sentinel reporting back on cosmic rays and magnetic fields that shape our understanding of the universe. The data it sends, though taking over a day to reach us, continues to be a treasure trove for scientists at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory, who eagerly await each bit of information that crosses the cosmic divide. As we ponder the journey of Voyager 1, we're reminded of our place in the cosmos, a pale blue dot, as Carl Sagan famously put it, with an emissary venturing into the unknown on behalf of all humankind. It's a story of curiosity, resilience, and the unyielding human spirit to explore the uncharted. Voyager 1's journey through space is a masterclass in celestial navigation. It's akin to threading a needle from a moving car, except the car is Earth. The needle is a distant point in interstellar space, and the thread is a trajectory spanning billions of miles. Let's simplify this complex path. Imagine throwing a ball in a field. It arcs gracefully before gravity pulls it back to Earth. Now scale that up to a spacecraft, but instead of falling back, it's perpetually falling around the Sun, slingshotting past planets, propelled by their gravity. Voyager 1 used this gravitational assist to boost its speed and set its course beyond the planets. It's like getting a series of pushes on a swing, each planet giving Voyager a nudge faster and farther out. Now, here's a thought to ponder. If you were to guess, how far is Voyager 1 from Earth right now? It's a staggering 162.74 astronomical units. That's over 15 billion miles. To put that in perspective, light, the fastest thing we know. Takes over 22 hours to make this interstellar journey to reach us. This distance isn't just a number. It's a testament to human ambition and the power of curiosity-driven exploration. As Voyager 1 continues its trek into the cosmos, it carries with it our hopes, our dreams, and our insatiable desire to reach beyond the horizon and touch the stars. In the vast emptiness of space, Voyager 1 continues its solitary journey, a lone traveler on a road that stretches into infinity. It's a path that's quiet and lonely, but it's far from boring. The spacecraft's trek is filled with discoveries and insights that keep scientists and us eagerly listening for its faint whispers across the cosmic void. As we've journeyed with Voyager 1 from its launch to its current position in the heliosheath, we've taken care to pace our exploration of these concepts. We pause to reflect on the magnitude of its journey, allowing the enormity of its achievements to truly sink in. It's important to digest each piece of information before moving on, ensuring that the wonder of Voyager 1's mission is fully appreciated. And while the spacecraft might be alone out there, it's far from forgotten. We keep it company with our attention and our curiosity, following its progress with anticipation. It's the ultimate long-distance relationship, one that spans billions of miles and decades of time. So as Voyager 1 sails on, let's take a moment to smile at the thought of this intrepid explorer, boldly going where no one has gone before, all by itself. It's a journey that's as awe-inspiring as it is lonesome, and one that continues to capture our imaginations and our hearts. Remember, the why and how of Voyager 1's mission are just as important as the what. It's not just about where it's going or what it's passing by, but why it keeps moving and how it's managed to travel so far. These are the questions that drive our quest for knowledge, and the answers are what keep us looking up at the stars, dreaming of the next great adventure. As we reach the end of our cosmic journey with Voyager 1, it's time to reflect on the messages we send into the universe. Voyager 1 carries with it a golden record, a time capsule of humanity's sounds, images, and messages intended for any extraterrestrial intelligence that might find it. If you had the chance, what message would you send? What part of our world would you want to showcase? Share your thoughts and join the conversation about humanity's interstellar legacy. Looking ahead, the future of space exploration is as boundless as the universe itself. Missions like the James Webb Space Telescope and the Artemis program to return humans to the moon are just the beginning. We stand on the precipice of new discoveries that will take us further into the cosmos, unraveling the mysteries of dark matter, exoplanets, and perhaps even the elusive evidence of life beyond Earth. Voyager 1's journey reminds us that we are explorers by nature, driven by an innate curiosity that propels us to seek out the unknown. As we continue to push the boundaries of science and technology, let's carry forward the spirit of Voyager 1, ever questing, ever curious, and always reaching for the stars. Remember, the universe is not just a vast expanse to be traversed. It's a puzzle to be solved, a story to be told, and a canvas for our imagination. So, keep looking up, keep wondering, and keep exploring, for the next chapter of our cosmic odyssey is just beginning.